his immigration remarks. At one point, he said, "I just took action to change the law." Did the president misspeak in a moment of passion to try to calm the crowd, or does he fundamentally, and do you fundamentally believe that he has taken action to change the law?
I think he was speaking colloquially, that what he has put in place, meaning that obviously, meaning that that it's the responsibility of the United States Congress to pass laws. And it's the responsibility of the executive branch to implement and enforce them. So I guess my point is...
When he says, "I just took action to change the law"?
Well, I think the impact of the law certainly has been changed on in terms of the way that it affects millions of people who are in this country. And I think that's what the president was alluding to. So if there, if there are people who...
He did not literally mean he changed the law.
Well, I think that he was speaking colloquially there. Say that five times fast. Maybe I'll stop saying it. So, okay.